faculty or any one mentor, but it is our duty to remember each and every teacher who have placed an important role in our lives.
Guru Vishnu, Guru Deva Maheshwara, Sakshat Parabrahma.
So it seems like we are going to celebrate even the Teachers' Day today, because we are all remembering our teachers who have played an important role in our lives. So today, Mithuji is going to present his teacher, that is Dr. Bhimana Gowda, who is an associate professor. Sir, over to you.
He is my professor, whatever I am here today because of him, and he is called treasure of knowledge. Whatever he teaches in the class, he was giving an example. By that, each and every student get clarification. So,
sure. So on behalf of all these group members and this team, really, I am very much thankful to Professor Abhi Shiv Prasad sir, who has made us to make this discussion among us and open the mouth to share the feelings and ideas with one another. Really, I am very much thankful to you, sir.
Thank you.
Even though he is a teacher, two teachers, and once Aristotle said that only the future of the countries depend upon the two what we call the personalities, one is soldier, another one is teacher. And he is a teacher who impressed by all the teachers, even though we are teachers also, learners. And along with that, he is a counselor, speaker, orator, and that's it.
Was a great motivator also, and he did his research, and I think by looking at him, by the way he was doing his delivering his lectures, conducting his classes, we were very much motivated by him.
And she is a very good leader, she is a very good motivator, and she is very punctual.
The great strength of his simplicity, integrity, in-depth knowledge, and unconditional love with everybody. The hard work, passion, compassion, spirituality, and everything. So these are things I think any human can become a good teacher. Thank you, one and all.
Thank you.
They say normally the seniors will be always motivating and they will always be great teachers.
she's a very knowledgeable person. So that's why I think she's a very good teacher. Thank you.
My motivated teacher or inspired, Dr. S.R. K. Shiva, and he's one of the main economic advisor to the government of Karnataka and other him. So that kind of a motivator he is. Thank you so much.
My professor, Mr. Dongre, was a teacher as well as the colleague for me. He is a mentor who led his life by an example. So he's a that kind of life he has led. I want to end up with one quotation that these are the three pillars we use to say, but another pillar I want to add from this quotation that Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, Jai Vignan and Jai Upadhyan.
Thank you for watching the video. Please do subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon there. Thank you.